Hi, this is Whitley Strieber. What you're going to see today is 2.5 or 3 minutes of a video that was taken of the attempt to remove an implant from my left ear. I remember and have described in my book Confirmation exactly what happened as this thing was placed in my ear by some human beings, some people, in the middle of the night at my old cabin in upstate New York. Been very disturbed by it, and the doctor attempted to remove it with some quite surprising results, which you will see.
Very good. Okay. Let me go ahead and just make an incision around that area. Just feel it again.
Is there going to be a lot of blood?
No.
I mean, should you put something on her shoulder or something?
He's thinking of his shirt.
Right, exactly. Not because he's...
No, it's not. I'm not concerned about the shirt.
Yeah. A lot of blood. Oh, no. You can... We have those...
Such an extraordinary challenge. For both of your professions.
Actually, we get a lot of letters from nurses.
Nurses, yeah.
And really? I don't know if it's that they've got time on their hands on the night shift or what.
Nurses have a lot of close encounters.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I get more letters. I mean, proportionately, I just get many more letters from nurses. And I keep meeting people who are running these conferences and all who used to be nurses.
Yeah.
I mean,
oh,
it's
great.
So funny.
But come on over here.
Yeah.
Why don't you see something?
I mean, you can see it with glasses and everything.
I hope I'll be able to see this on the video. I'm fascinated.
All right.
Okay. Well, show me that.
Ooh, that, look at that white thing.
But see, this will last.
But then it goes, I guess it went on under?
But that's the hard part, I think.
Oh, but it disappeared again.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
It's actually moving now?
Well, he's poking it, but it went under.
It's on the run.
Well, it kind of is, because I could see it just bright as day, and now it's... I don't see it. Yeah.
See, this isn't uncommon, by the way. You shouldn't let the camera see this.
I don't know if you can see it. Let's see.
I'll take a look and be sure.
Let's see.
Because one of the...
It's like a little tiny white disc, but it doesn't look odd. I mean, it doesn't look like...
Well, they never do, but the thing is that Roger had such a time with one of them, one or two of them, that took him like an hour to catch them, because they would do this. They would move.
What's
away
that
from
it?
Him.
He's going to nip with us.
Come on. I'm gonna suture him. Just a minute.
Are you good suture closing it up now?
No, John's being a little persistent here. There is nothing there.
I mean, I got a little piece.
Here's some more on here.
That's it. I'm not going to do any more. Okay, give me the...
After the doctor closed the wound, we had the fragments of the implant that he had extracted, tested in a laboratory, and the tests were not determinable. We did not understand or find out what it was because there were insufficient number of fragments. I elected to leave the object in my ear, where it remains to this day, because given the fact that it could move on its own the way it did, I thought that maybe we were beyond our knowledge and abilities in attempting to take it out.